I guess since we're doing love songs, I'm going to do a song that my father wrote. This is a love song that he wrote to my mother. Yeah, 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 you old bag, so you're going to mother hag. If you want to see me cry, stick your finger in my eye. So you say you're going home to your mother. When you leave me, would you mind taking your brother? I've never cared too much about being his financial crutch. He's always cost me too much bread and butter. Oh, I've always run things out at our house, like the mix master and the vacuum cleaner. I've always paid the bills, I've always bought the ham, and the last words I said were yes, ma'am. Yeah, 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 you old bag, so you're going to mother hag. If you wanna see me cry, stick your finger in my eye. So you say you got a good excuse for going. Well, don't you let me stop you, it ain't snowing. And I'll send you your bag and care of mother hag. And I won't have to hear your brother snoring. Oh, you must brush your teeth with gunpowder, 'cause you couldn't shoot your mouth off no louder. Last night I had a dream that on your tomb I seen, here lies old Chattermouth, that talking machine. Yeah, 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 you old bag, so you're going to mother hag. If you wanna see me cry, stick your finger in my eye.
It wasn't long after he wrote that song that me and my brother was raised in a single-parent household. I don't know why.